Jackson, the lone running back, and they're going to throw it. And the man is open, and there is the grab, and it is a touchdown. Burke County has scored. 107 left to play. And here is the reverse. Oh, Youngblood man. Around the left side, and he is in. Touchdown, Burke County. Thomas County Central Yellow Jackets have won the state championship for 1997 by a score of 21-19 as they knocked off a very determined group of Bears from Burke County.